This one is, well, negative, let's see, V, I believe, yeah, V. So delta Y over delta X, zero minus positive 4 over negative 1 minus negative 3. 0 minus 4 is just negative 4. Negative 1 minus negative 3 is the same as negative 1 plus positive 3, which would be 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2, and a negative divided by positive is negative. So negative 2 for V